This is Lucy Lou. She's now blind. Thanks to diabetes. Thanks to the crap that they have in the food, the dog food. And being the bad pet owner I am, I gave her food, table scraps sometimes. But overall, it's because of the crap they put in the food nowadays. I've had Lucy since 2004. And I love that girl. She was born around July of 2004. I mean, January of 2004. And I said 2005, but I was wrong. It was 2004. And got her around Valentine's Day of 2004. Her and a brother. And Lucy stayed with me and someone else. And I ended up with Lucy, which was fine. Lucy's been my little girl. Actually, my big girl. Right, Lucy Lou? Right, Lucy? I got Lucy and Petey over there. Petey? Hey, Petey. Hi, buddy. Hi. Say hi to everybody. Hi, Petey. And Lucy. And we had a litter of 7 or 8 pups. I kept CJ, and she had cancer and ended up having to be put down on December 17th of 2013. So Lucy being blind now is a little bit upsetting to me. We approach life by simply enjoying. Hi there, Lucy. Simply complete. I know, Lucy. She wants stuff from us all the time. I keep giving her people food, which is not good. This is potato chip. Yeah, right, get down now. Okay, get down. Lucy, get down. I'm trying to get her to get used to where everything is in the house with her being blind. Lucy, go over there and get in the chair. She knows about where everything's at. Lucy, go over there and get in the chair.